outsiders. Went in here for the war. We didn't die with our brothers and our fathers. My own brother. He's an outsider at heart. He didn't even belong to this country. And we don't really have a country anymore. It's been taken from us. What might a man do? What might a man do?